Well, hey family, how are you? My 3SK peeps, good peeps, good peeps. Today I'm doing a really simple Dollar Tree haul. I can say that it's mostly snacks, but yeah, really simple Dollar Tree haul. Can't go wrong with Dollar Tree. Let's jump right in. Okay, so start out the peanut butter cookies. Lance, these things have been around since forever, and that's all I know, and the taste still hasn't changed. So shout out to Lance for those. Okay, the hot fries. Sometimes you're just in a good mood for some hot snacks, and definitely this is one of them. My son will probably eat them before my husband and I get a chance to eat them, and that's okay too. All right, so the chips, y'all, Utz, I'm telling you. Now, some people say, why do you buy them small bags, those small bags for a dollar? Well, around here, if we get the large bags, a lot of times they get wasted. So I think we're actually saving money by buying the smaller bags. They're what? Right at 3 ounces. So some, you know, to each his own, right? So I have the barbecue potato chips, the plain Ripples, and then the salt and pepper. If you're saying, how can they eat salt and pepper? It's like a light salt and pepper taste. Get on that train if you're not on it. Trust me, try these out. I thought, like, oh, how could anybody just eat salt and pepper like that? But it's a light taste. Get on the train. Shout out to us. Shout out to us. Something that I don't need, these two things right here. I'm having problems with my teeth again. But anyway, Snickers, the minis. And then the hard candy, a lot of times I put this in our candy dish. This right here, I'm telling you, these things, mom.com. And then the Reynolds wrap, 25 in a pack. That may not be a good deal, a dollar deal, because I know Walmart has a larger pack and it's probably a better deal. But Dollar Tree is very convenient, you all. And I feel like 25 sheets for a dollar is not that bad. So I got a couple of them. And then I had not been seeing Betty Crocker in this size rather in Dollar Tree, but I got these for really good Betty Crocker milk chocolate brownie mix. I probably add some cream cheese. Cream cheese makes it better, y'all. And this I'll probably add for the red velvet. More than likely I'm gonna do like I normally do and add some probably some sour cream, or I might even add some chocolate pudding probably. And then last, here are the Fruit Loops in the little stand-up bags, $1. So yep, that is it. I hope you enjoyed this haul. Let me know if you want to see more videos like this on my channel. Something I forgot to show you, I was able to purchase some rain boots, $10 off, shoe department. Yeah, I had to think about which shoe show it was, which shoe store it was, but shoe department, I want to say they were marked down to $29.99. The regular price was $39.99, and I could be wrong, don't quote me on it. But yeah, here are my little rain boots, and they're Nautica brand, and they feel wonderful. This is only my second time wearing them. We've had a lot of rain, but I don't always remember to put them on necessarily. So yeah, let me show them to you. So I don't think, but that's how they look. Yep, so $29.99 is not a bad deal. Not a bad deal at all. And as far as the rain, y'all, honestly, I hope I don't have to put on those rain boots anytime soon. North Carolina, with probably at least another 20 states in the United States here lately, rain, rain, rain. So, yeah, it's supposed to be for the next 3 days in the 60s, no rain in sight. Whew, thank you, Jesus. Okay, y'all, I just thought I'd add that.